See, I'm mostly looking for simple domain will be we discussed previous. Now I'm discussing about the premium domain. So I'm coming to this one, mobile. Mobile, how much search will be there? More than crores. I'm selecting for mobile name. I'll purchase by the domain name. As a mobile name, I purchase for name. So I'm selecting for mobile.com. Or somebody taken. If you go to relevant any name, wireless.club, 1,41,000. And mobilenow.org, 679. And is a Mobi and mobilephonenet.com, 84,000. Mobile.car, 1,98,000. So these are your domain prices. Mobile, Melbourne, 65,000. So these are all your options. Why is a mobile is a catchy name? Coming to your laptop. These are price for your laptop domain. These all will be reseller domain value. 3 crores, 53 lakhs, 90,070 rupees. Fine, 92 paisa. These all will be catchy names. So coming to next one, instance. Instance, all are taken. Any kind of domain will be selected here. 49,000, 9,000, 7 lakhs, 9 lakhs, 5 lakhs, 49,000, 2 lakhs, 74. But premium domain will be have conditions there. There's a three condition. First year the premium, next year common price. Now you can see this one. Careful to watch prices. First one, 149. How much here? 49,644. Next day will be 1,275. Nothing but only first year is a premium cost. Next day will be simple domain price. And first year will be 9,92,000. But renewal also 9,92,000. They continue for when? Up to 10 years. Why? Because domain will purchase up to 10 years. Here, 7 lakhs. They show you any renewal option? No. Maybe they will be accept by next year same price or simple domain or double price. That is the option. Now, 9,000. Same price for next year. Here, first year will be 5 lakhs. Next year will be 4,254. Right? They come into simple domain price. So these are the conditions. Now, I'm searching for which one? They're not showing for renewal option. And renewal is there. Now click for add to cart. Now click for continue to cart. When you're purchasing for simple and premium, condition same. Privacy and free email and your hosting. Everything will be no thanks. And simple and premium, some condition will be changed. Start with the free website. Which one? Simple domain. Here will be create email. What's showing for Linux web hosting? Change option. Change your option. First one is a common. Second one is email address. Previous 279, 259 they're showing. Now only showing how much price? 46 rupees per month. Next one, what is that? Linux web hosting. Linux web hosting is not providing any free website. They provide only for hosting. Now continue to cart. So domain, how many years will be purchased? Only for 1 year. So next year price will be, they not decide. So next year will be same price or simple domain or double price. So any showing for not renewal, there is all will be premium conditions. Is clear? The premium condition will be three. First year premium continue for 10 years. First year is a premium. Second year, double premium price. Third one, premium option. Next year will be simple domain. Is clear? So how much final year cost will be? 8,39,723 along with the GST. Is it clear? These are all your options for the purchase your premium domain. So simple domain we can purchase easily 1, 2, 3, 5, and 10 years. But premium is a condition. Maybe 1 year for premium, second year. Or premium continue for lifetime. Premium double. They now give the condition. So clear? So if anyone asking interview question, premium purchase for 1 to 10 years, this is a confirm. Some domains will be showing only for 1 year. Next year, they don't decide the price. Maybe double, maybe same price, maybe simple domain. Is it clear? This is a condition will be follow the premium domains. Total 3 conditions. So if you require, you can select RLs, MT2. Is it clear? So this is the option for your particular purchase your GoDaddy domains. First one is a simple. This will be premium domains.